I think the government made the plague on purpose to get rid of the population growth. Number one, in 1945, corporations paid 50% federal taxes. Now they pay about 5%. Number two, in 1900, 90% of Americans were self-employed. Now it's about 2%. The entire executive branch is hand-picked. 19 of the last 23 U.S. presidents have been members of the tribal organization.